My name is Bright. I'm 25 years old now. May 1985, May 20. I was born in 1985, May 20. I arrived in May 2nd in Lampedusa, year 2008. I arrived with boats. I followed sea. We went with balloon, and they pumped the balloon. We enter inside. We rushed to enter is because I don't know where I'm going to, but I'm surprised that I meet myself in Lampedusa. My father is a politician in the AC. Because of the AC, then one day, before I'm going to school, I went back home. I see that because of my father is not stepped down for the other team, because my father is one of the male staff in the AC. The other side of it, my opponents bring war to our home. They destroy many houses and they kill my mother with my junior sister. Because of that, they want to kill me. They injure me with my hand. They injure me in my hand. Who said this? They injured me. They used knife to come when I was trying to escape, and they break my hand in the right side. My friend took me to out of Nigeria. He said that because of my father don't want to step down, take me to a country that called Niger. He now tell me that we are going to Libya. I say okay. Because I put my hand with my belt in my neck. I meet one Arab woman. The Arab man started treating me. My hand is, because my hand is not working very fine now. This one is turning like this, but this one is not. This one is turning like this. This is not turning. This place is turning. The man now take us to one park. I was running. I see some people, they are in almost near back of sea. They pumping the balloon. They now say that, where are you going to? Because I know that they don't like Christians. I now tell them that, where are you going to? They say that if I want, because all these people, they hate Christians. I now tell them that, okay, where are you going to? They say that maybe we are not going to enter this boat to the another city, but I don't know the type of city they are going to. But before 2 days, 3 days, I now find myself in the Lampedusa boat. We enter inside the sea, inside the Metellus Sea. 2 days, let me say 3 days. That is May 2nd, year 2008. I find myself in Lampedusa. Then take us to Sicily, in Palermo. They take us and they leave us in. They give us some paper, white paper like that. I don't know what is there because they use the talent to write the paper. They know they use English. They give us one paper. They say I should sign, but I don't know. I tell them that because then I don't know how to speak it. I don't know anything about the Italian language. They give us paper. Then drop us in. They give us food with water. They say that. They just live in the Palermo train station. Then we are now, daybreak, we spend daybreak for them. Daybreak, we enter train to Napoli to Roma. I want to play ball. I just want to play with my mind for Rome. If they should accept me to play in Roma, I would like to play ball in Roma. I love Rome. I want to play ball. I just want to play. I just want to play